but we can all agree that we are.
Today we're celebrating the new DVD release of Ice Age, which has this amazing feature for deaf people. So it has like a picture-in-picture sign language at the bottom of the screen so everybody can watch together as a family. This is the first time it's ever been done, so I think it's really great and a step to hopefully a lot of other DVDs and the movies doing this, because you never want someone to feel left out, you know, where they can't go and they can't enjoy something.
So what? We don't look, we don't act, we don't walk, we don't talk like you do.
Today, kids from New Jersey to Miami, from Denver to Los Angeles, we'll tour all of our ice palaces and then visit with Signing Santa. For many children around the country, this will be the first time ever they'll be able to share their wish list with Santa in their own language.
We found it here. We found us a home.
I think everybody loves Ice Age. I mean, my little brother and sister loved 1, 2, and 3, and so this is just another addition to the collection that brings your family close together. When you guys are sitting down, you know, that Christmas Eve, you can watch Ice Age. You all can enjoy yourself because the parents can find something they like and they think it's funny, and so can the kids. It's just a great family movie.
We got every kind.